Hello and welcome, guys. I'm Excessive Brutality and this is Excessive Gaming, bringing you another part in my Let's Play series for Song of the Deep, guys. We managed to get quite a bit done last time. If I remember correctly, we killed those last two. I don't remember what they were called, those harvesters or whatever those big fucking submarines were called. I don't remember details, guys. I just remember kind of most of the things, just not the details. So we were just about to go into some new area, new location, and I think we are getting close to completing this game. I'm pretty sure we're quite close to finding all the remains or whatever of Merryn's father. So let's get on with it. Come on, man, loading fucking screens. Come on, man, quickly. This takes too long, man. Come on, get me back in the math submarine. Here we go, guys. Let me just have a little quick rummage through everything. Because last week I got, I kept doing that last time. What was my sonar? That's my lights. My sonar is, circle. Shit, I was looking at my controller to figure out what the sonar was, but look at my controller. There's no fucking indications. I know which ones they are, it's just, you know, what is that? Oh yeah, I remember that. I can't destroy that, I think. Oh my god, I'm gonna be fucked here. I'm gonna go up here first, see what there is up here. How can we get a sonar? There we go. Merryn, you can do that. Let's see what we got. I don't even know how much we got. So 700. Not enough for any of the upgrades, I think, guys. We have to get a Mr. Hermit first to see what he's got for us. These things are all over the place. Fuck me, man. Alright, I think we're safe-ish down here. And now these things, anytime they have leaves on them, they generally can't... I can't pick them up. I don't know what to do with them. So I don't think we can do anything with that. Nope. See, my sonar brings up anything around here. Nah, just kind of can't do shit. Can't do shit over here either. No matter if I change my weapon either. My radio, my weapon wheel, which is that there. And I choose that one, which are those funky bombs. They're pretty good, though. I'll go back to the upgraded double missile torpedo, motherfucker. Yeah, I like that shit. This game is amazing. I love this game. Where are we supposed to go? So we're heading the right way, missing out a load of treasures on the way down here. But what you gonna do, man? Look at that little crab. That little crab looks a bit dodgy, doesn't it? Looks like he's a friend or his plan. I never. My god, he's in the background, but it looks so cool. Where were the Fomori? Okay, this is definitely a puzzle. I need a sonar. What does that do? So what is all that? What is this shit then? Oh, okay. What is that gonna give me? How much? 100. Well, 100 on whatever extra I got from killing the motherfuckers. I can't take my shit. Look at that. Perfect. I don't want to warp, but I like to know. I mean, there's obviously another location on the bottom there, which you haven't reached yet, so it's good to see that there is a little warp here we can use later on. Always save when you get the chance. You save. I don't think we can get through that one yet, because I'm not mistaken, we've got the fire one. Obviously the fire one's not gonna work. We need some kind of a nice upgrade, guys. Oh fuck me, I always fucking do the same fucking thing. Alright, so what's here? This just looks so like
the forbidden city lay behind two enormous impassable gates. They were sturdy enough to withstand the strongest creatures of the sea.
Yes, they were.
Merryn was reminded of something her father once told her.
What did he once say?
When a problem seems unsolvable, approach it from another direction.
Ah. Very clever. Very clever, submarine. That guy. This is how I approach it from another direction. Right up here is a completely different direction. Do you not agree, guys?
Up above the heart of the city lay the munitions factories.
Oh my god.
The weapon stockpiles were stacked in endless columns, awaiting a war that never came. Whatever had become of
the fuck for that?
It must have been sudden and unexpected.
Must be another way to get in there. This looks quite interesting, actually. Yeah, I thought that would be it. All right, Merryn, get out swimming. Oh yeah, but we have to break that barrier first, and that barrier can't be broken at the moment. Can it? Did I just break it? No, I did not. But I'm just checking. It's not happening, guys. Get back in there, Merryn, fuck's sake. The fucking button. Every fucking time I press that fucking button. What happened? Why did I swim up there? What is this? Oh, I remember these. Yeah, it's true. Okay, we can't get that. Ah, fuck off. Yeah, what? Oh my god, seriously. You're gonna give me shit now. Seriously, there's not much you can do, man. It can't hurt me. Ish. Oh, that's a tougher little fucking... Oh, yeah, you can hurt me. I made a mistake. You can hurt me, man. Leave me alone, motherfucker. Oh, my God. These guys are fucking tough. As nails. I better move away. Oh, shit. Oh, man, they're gonna fucking kick my ass. Oh, fuck me. I'm gonna fucking die here. Oh, man. I'm gonna throw die. Oh, man. that was fucking some tough motherfucking enemies right there. Okay, so we head back there and at least we know what's coming. We know what's coming, guys. We're gonna get fucking bollocks. Alright, so it's not a matter of speed, it's a matter of not using my weapons when I don't have to. Only use my missiles when I need to. Alright, so try not to use the missiles if I can avoid them. That's it, because these, they can be kept away. Shit, that was too close, man. I'm using them too much now. Recover a minute. Recover. Recover, recover. Alright, so, is that it? Yes, it is. Yes, it is, guys. You know what? Even though that might have seemed like a very easy thing to do, to me, my heart, within my throat, motherfuckers. Yeah, man. Alright, so we need something to put on there. Let's see what we can find. See what we can find, guys. We need to find some ball or something. I'm sure that my submarine can go straight through that shit. There's a current. I don't want the current. I want to see what there is up here. I can't fucking see very much. Oh, there you go. There's the ball.
Despite its cold and ruthless nature, the Mori weaponry was sometimes quite beautiful.
Can I go through that thing without breaking?
Round warheads pulsed.
Yes.
With a mesmerizing glow.
Oh, that's gonna explode, isn't it?
Were designed to trigger on sound.
Oh, fuck.
Or light.
All right, so I have to go all the way to the end.
But a single sonar pulse or a strong beam would activate the detonator.
I see what's gonna. I think what we gotta do. We gotta boost this fucking shit. So let's go like this. Boost. Oh my god! Not like that. That didn't work. Alright, so I gotta time it. I gotta time it. It's a bit difficult, I think. I think I can't even time it. I think it's just gonna fucking fluke it, really. Fluking it is the only way I think we can do it. Oh, come on. Yes, 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 yes. Come on. Come on. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, motherfucker. Let me get down, motherfucker. What are you doing? Don't fuck around with me, you fucking coward bitch. Here we go. Look at the grooviness, professionalism. Oh, no. Oh, you stupid. I spoke too soon. Oh, fuck me, you fucking shit. Don't talk to Sue, man. Don't count your fucking chickens. You never count your chickens. Okay, let's count the chickens only when we can afford catching. No, no, no. That's not going. Okay, that's not working. Go back again. Let's try this once again. This is getting a bit fucking frustrating. Come on. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Roll it, roll it. Rolling, rolling, rolling. Come on, just a bit, just a bit, just a bit. Yes, thank you very much. Appreciate it. Wait, 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 wait. Ah, you fuck. Ah, God almighty. Guys, one more try. We're gonna get it this time. Here we go. Down we go. And up we go. And we just need a little current. Hold out. Hold out for me, current. Thank you, man. Thank you very much, little current. There we go, that's what we want. Just push it along. Alright, so we need to make sure that we push it only when the current is starting. Like now. Push it now. Push it, push it, push it, push it, push it, push it, push it. Yeah, we did it. We did it. We are the rock. We're rocking. No, we're not the rock. We are rocking. Rocking and rolling. Okay, guys. We have done this. I'm going to save it right here. We're going to go back and put that little ball right in there. There we go. Now we can get through this shit, can we?
The
Sona.
Vast riches and ever-turning gears of the Forbidden City came with their own cost.
Oh, okay.
Poisonous black soot poured out in unending columns, gradually filtering its way into every part of the sea.
Where am I? All right. Whoa. Merryn, easy, dude. We got that much. So we want to get back in the sub, and we want to make sure that we don't fuck this up. What? Oh, okay. I see, I see. I see! Oh my god, I can't see my sub. Oh no! I think that is quite complicated. Considering... Oh, wait a minute. I'm not letting that pass. No way. That's not how I roll, guys. What have we got? Oh, yeah. That's worth it. Worth every penny. My upgrading is going to be glorious. Oh, my God, no. I know where that is. I remember. We saw here somewhere, wasn't it? Oh, my God. Can we just explode these? Can these blow up? Can we blow them up? I think so. I think we've done it. So it's up there. Oh, for fuck's sake, man. Look at that shit. You gotta go up and fucking smoke. What are we gonna do? We're gonna blow all these bombs out of the way. So we don't have a problem obtaining death right here. I think I got it. Got the head. I got the head, motherfucker. I got it. I gotta put the head right here in the body. And it's gonna open the door. Oh, shit. We don't wanna lose the head, man. Just go down there, motherfucker. Right there. Right there, that's where you wanna be. There we go. Open up for me, will ya? There's a save point right there, which I really want. Here we go. Oh my god, more of this fucking cloudy shit. You know, at the moment, I think it's not too bad, because we are talking about these little bomb things, which is not that big a deal, but I'm starting to think if we actually get enemies down here, we're gonna be fucked. Yeah, I think we're gonna be fucked if we get enemies. Whoa, easy tiger. Easy tiger. Do it like a tiger. Alright, we're gonna go up here a minute. We're gonna see what we're gonna do. Okay, so. That's fine. We wanna go up here, so we're just gonna wait for that motherfucker! And then we're gonna go right here. Now, is there something down there? That looks interesting, but nothing. All right, we got another one of these sonar thingies. We got another ball to pick up. Oh, wait a minute. What's going to happen is I'm going to have to quickly go down here because that's going to push the ball away. There we go. I got you before. Oh my god, these look tough. They actually look the same. They're actually the same. Breathing a little bit, just a little breather. I think we got took care of all of those guys. Thank God for all those upgrades on the health. Oh man, I could use a couple more of those. Nothing seems to be hiding around here. Oh my god, what now? Okay, that's probably it then. Okay. And now what? Excellent. How do we get through this shit? I'm thinking we're gonna go this way. I haven't seen one of these yet, have I? Oh, don't fucking shoot it, man. Nope, I haven't seen one of these things. I don't know, what are we gonna do right here? I'm a bit kerfuffled. Yeah, I'm a bit kerfuffled. Why is this here? What is this? What is this trying to show? Oh, wait a minute. Can this blow this up? Maybe that's what it is. Oh, so I can't fucking blow them up. Everything else can blow them up except for me. Alright, so let's see. Should be able... Oh, no. Okay, so we definitely need to get back down there. There must be something we can do to get this to explode on this side. Yeah, there is. But will I have enough time to get it all the way back down there? Let's see. Because I need to do this real quick. That's not worked. Not yet. That's not worked. We need to get this fucker to blow up, man. How do we get this to blow up, man? Let's see. I don't know. I got it last time. Last time it seemed to want to blow up. I don't know what to do. Oh, wait a minute. Maybe my other weapon can blow it up. I hope so. I fucking will hope so, because I don't know what else to fucking do. Okay, guys. This is what being kerfuffled is all about. Not getting it at all. Alright, so change weapon again. Now get it. Get the weapon. Get the fucking thing. Get it. Oh my god, why didn't... I thought fucking hell, man. I don't know what to do here. I'm not sure what to do, guys. It's obviously gonna be something quite simple. Oh wait, maybe I haven't... Have I used the sonar here? Oh, the sonar does it. Okay. Sonar does it. Maybe that can... Maybe that'll do it. I doubt that this is gonna break that thing, though. Oh, yeah, it did. Okay. Well, that took forever for that shit. What is this fucking crap? don't know what this is. I know, man. Finally figured it out, at least. Alright, so we got another one of those ball thingies here. We need to open that. I'm just checking the area out, see what we got. Alright, one's falling up from up there. Got a save. We all know what we gotta do with a save. Alright, that's not the weapon I want. Okay. So we got one more there. And we got this over here. Alright, that's what that does. We don't need that. I don't think it's gonna make a huge difference. I suspect maybe we need this to go down that way. And that's why I needed to do that. If I needed to do it at all. Alright, can we leave it there then? Just leave it there for later. No, Merryn, stop pushing it. Leave it right there. There. Just leave it there. Get back into the sub. Hope it's still there. Yes, it is. Okay. Why did I need to do that? I don't have a clue. Oh, yeah, I know why. Because I want to get this. Of course. Hold it there. And get that fucker right there. Blow up, motherfucker. There we go. Ooh, that took a bit of health away. What is this? Just a bronze? Is that gold? 75, not too bad. I think I can afford another upgrade. Sorry, guys. Sorry about the coughing. All right, we need one of these down here. Down we go. Come on. Come on, you can do it. Right there. Stay there, mate. Oh, what the fuck? All right, I get it. I get this shit. There's a hidden treasure down there as well. All right. Oh, God almighty. Leave me the fuck up. Oh, my God. We got a... Oh, I remember one of these guys. I remember this guy. Oh, shit. I'm not doing too good here, guys, because I'm not thinking about this. Shit. Wow, okay, that was a bit more complex than I thought. Please tell me I can just access it straight away now. No, okay, so I can't die. Have I still got that? Oh, fuck me. Okay. Gotta do this again. I can't believe this shit. Come on. Right there. Alright, Merryn, come on. We know what we're gonna do now. Let's do this shit. Right there. Can you take it all the way? Can you? Yes, you can. Fucking great, Cookie. Well done, Cookie. Alright. We're gonna leave that. And we're gonna... Just give it a little bit of that shit. I can't believe we gotta do this again. But we gotta do it. So let's just take it. Take it as it comes. Come on. Give me that 75. Would it be 75 still? Yes, it stays pretty much the same. Alright, now we need one of these down here. We gotta be a bit quicker about that fucking head, motherfucker, down there. We can't take for granted that it's just a head with no arms. That guy can kick some butt. He really can. It can kick butt, so we gotta get ready for some action. That's what we're gonna do. Get ready for action. Gimme. Damn! Fucking hell! I'm bad at that shit. Oh, God almighty, I gotta do it again. Tell you what, guys. I'm gonna ignore the 75 right up there. Just go straight for this shit. Maybe. I don't know, I don't think so, but maybe we can get back later. Alright, I gotta be careful, because those red ones will just immediately... I think they're one-shot kills. Oh shit. Don't miss! Alright, so I'm taking it easy now. Shit. Okay, okay, I gotta watch out. Gotta watch out here. Shit, 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 shit. I made it. I made it. I took him out. Alright. What is that fucker? I'll take it. I don't know what it is. Ice shot. Yeah, baby. Finally get a little bit of advantage.
An old Fumori device that looked like a metal coil, but was cold to the touch. She integrated it into her sub to see what it would do.
Okay. That's what it do, but can it do anything to this guy? Whoa, maybe not. Alright, maybe we need to use it down here. I think we'll have to use it down here at some point. What do these do, man? I've seen a couple of these already. I don't know what it does. I don't know, whatever. Okay. Awesome. That's pretty good. Now we need a head. We need a head now. Okay, so let's see up here what we got.
The frigid blasts of Tyne had a strange effect on the objects that they hit. As the water froze around them, they became temporarily buoyant.
Cool, okay. Temporarily buoyant. Stay buoyant, motherfucker. How the hell am I gonna get you up there? Come on. Come on. Yeah, I need you to stay like that. Here we go. And what now? Why did I need you to be buoyant? Did you need to go up there or something? I can't remember why the fuck I made this buoyant. Okay. That's fair enough. I get that. Let's let it sit down here a minute. Okay, we got that there. That's not gonna work there though. We can get it here. So yeah. Boy, you motherfucker. Get up here. Come on. No. Come this way. This way. Oh, you bitch. I don't have to do that all that again. God almighty. Okay. Well, at least we know what we're doing now. All right. So here we go. Come on. Quickly. Get up there, man. I don't want to waste my time anymore with you, motherfucker. I'm going to do what you got to. I'm going to do what you... What the fuck am I talking about? You got to do what I say. And that's it. And you take it easy and take a chill pill, motherfucker. Explode right there. And that's what you need to be doing. There we go. Now I'll get the head over here. Anything else interesting around here? Yes, there is. Merryn, go get it. Go get it. Didn't get 75, but we managed the 50 this time. Get back in the sub. Take that head with us. That head has got a crown in it. It's just going to affect the buoyancy of some objects. I know. You already said that. I'm going to... Hit that up. Hit that shit up right there. And get this done. There we go. Open up. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Awesome stuff. Okay, what do we got? What are we doing? What do we got? We got this open. Okay, we're gonna go down, so we need to go back then. We need to backtrack on ourselves. So, there's a door down here. Will that sort it out? Will this make this open? Nice. No! Get back in the stuff, you crazy woman! I don't want that! Alright, we got this sorted, man. Take it easy. Nothing to panic about. We're in the fucking same place we came before. This is not where we want to be, actually. I don't think so. They've only reappeared because I died here. I'm sure that's why. Alright, so, we don't need to be here, do we? No, no. We don't need to be here. We need to be the other side. That's all good now. Oh, yeah, it is. It's all good. It's okay. All we need is for this to explode, and we get back in there. You'll see. I know what I'm doing, man. Get away. Alright, so we need to open this one here. So we need to make a buoyancy. We need to switch back to the ice. Alright. We can do that. Do it again. And then hit this with some icy love. Right here. Some icy love. Right there we go. A little bit of icy love. Oh no. Oh no. Don't be a bitch. Oh, come on. I ran out of shit. Oh, you fuck. You son of a fucking fuck. Okay, then. Well, this sucks ass. The fact that it happens when I run out of fucking icy shot thing. Alright, just leave it there now. It should bounce back. Alright, I'm just gonna do this and this. Just make sure I don't die this time. Can I do it from here? Can I? Yeah, I can. Just don't wanna do that anyway. Is this gonna open up? What the fuck? Oh, you stupid man, why did I do that? Oh man, sometimes, seriously, I astonish myself for my stupidity. I do, I really do. I astonish my own stupidity. I'm astonished by it. Bounce back. That should be okay. Alright, that's all I needed. There we go. So what do we got? What magic awaits? What treasures await? What mysteries await? What is that shit? It's a safe. Safe, safe, safe is good. It's all good. What is it up here? That's not gonna work, man. That's not gonna work either, man. Alright, what do we got? So we need to get up there. How the hell are we gonna swim through that shit? That's impossible. I'm sure I can't do that. Nothing here for me. We got another one of the balls right here. This is a bit confusing. I know what's going on here right now. Can't go around. I can take this, whatever this is. Alright, I've opened that one up. So I'm sure that I've got to get my ball thingy up here. Let's just do that now. Let's do that. Fire it. Fire it up. Right there. Why doesn't it change color? Am I somewhere you're going to be able to go through that like electric fucking shit up there? I don't know if it can. I've never checked that out before. Pretty sure it can. It cannot, guys. So I'm thinking that was definitely not the right thing to be doing. Alright, so I'm going to get nothing here. Alright, there's some switches. Hit the switches. Alright, we need that one. That one's fine. It's fine there. Hit that one first. And then there was another one here. That one there. Hit that. That would open that one. And now I'm just going to switch this up to my ice. Hit that. Hit that shit right there. That's not changing color. That's weird. Should be changing color to look like the icy thing. Alright, so that's fine. Explode, 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 let. No, no. Fucking hell. Go up then. Come on! Get up there! Fucker. Look at that shit. Spiraling out of control, motherfucker! Stay there now! Don't you fucking dare fall! Shoot you again. There we go. Stay right there. That's what I want. And now I want to give you a little bit of love. Right there. I'm gonna help you up so that you don't fucking waste before you get to the top. I need you to get right up there. Right up there with that shit. Now, what is this supposed to do right here? Oh, wait. Well, that didn't do shit. I need you to explode when you get to there. Okay, I see what I gotta do. Gotta time it. So we're gonna get this here. Floating up. Floating up. Up we go. Floaty, floaty. And I'm gonna try to hit you with that shit right now. Hopefully, by the time you get all the way down there, you'll explode. Come on, explode. Oh, almost did it. It's pretty close. Pretty close. Pretty close. Pretty close. Okay, here we go. Come on. Come on, man. Don't fail me now. Do as I say. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Hit it up here. Hit it up here. Here we go. Go, 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 go. Explode right there. There, there. Oh, baby, you are so good. Hell's it. Okay, what we got here? We got one of those little thingies up there. We could get that. Little pearl. Pearls are good. We got this shit here, which I really still don't really know what it's for. I think, okay, that was shit. Shouldn't have done that. Alright. Oh, we got some. Oh my god. What am I doing? Shit. Get this fucker, get this fucker. Oh my god. Oh my god, you son of a bitch. I got it. I got it. Oh no. How are we supposed to get out of here now? Oh, okay. That's how. Oh, but we don't have much time. There was a switch. I don't know where it went. It's down here now. Oh, this is one of those like little trial things. Gotta try to survive. And hit all those fucking. Oh, I missed right there. Oh shit. Another switch. Give me a switch. Here we go. There's a switch. Anything open for me? Nope. I'm gonna run out of torpedoing. Can I get out of this way as well? Oh yeah, I can. Alright. Got that shit. Save right here. And let's see what we can do around this side. Up we go. Alright, so we gotta do something in here, I'm sure. Well, Merryn can get in here. She can do it on her own, cause she's the woman. Comes to my aid every single time. I like that. Alright, so we got something there, but how do we get that bowl down there? Okay, okay, I see. Oh my god, I gotta follow that fucker. Oh my god, how am I gonna do this? So I suspect I remove the head. And that's gonna go, and I gotta quickly go down here. Oh, okay, that didn't work. Ah, I see. All right, let's just leave the head right here for a minute. Can I get a shot in through here? Can I shoot down here? No, I can't shoot down there. So what I'm thinking is I need to get this to float. Okay, haha, I see what I gotta do. One, two, and... Oh, it didn't work. But I can do this. Which is a bit more intelligent, really. Come on. There we go. There we go. Right here. Put it there. Stay there, man. And now get this one. Come on, you wanna do this? Get out of there. Help me out with this shit, will you? You're heavy, aren't you, motherfucker? I got no more fucking... Alright, come here. Let's do this shit like this. Okay, let's just drop you right there. And you head, come this way. You're lighter. I can do with you either right there. Just stay right there. No, man. What the fuck are you think you're doing? Stay right there where I put you! Bitch. Okay, now we got this one. Push it all over here. Now that thing ain't gonna go anywhere but up. But I need to time this thing right here. Boom, motherfucker! There we go. Now, we're going to save the game straight away. And we're going to check this out here. This is... I still don't know how to take care of those. Maybe the ice will help now. I don't think so. Alright, so what do we got? What do we got? What do we got? We got a save point here, which we've already used. We got a passage over there. We haven't got any of those ball thingies. Got one up there. This is the exact same place we were before. And we are there. And we need to get down there. So we need to go across, not this way. Alright. Okay, I see where we were supposed to go. And we're supposed to go up. Up here and across. So this is progression, guys. The save point here. I'm gonna check because I think there should be a way to get in there. How do we get in there to get that? Oh yeah, we couldn't do that before. Okay, but now we wanna, can we actually do that? I want to make sure we can. Yes, I think so. Presuming everything is open, we can do this. Assuming everything is open. I don't think it is. There is a door down here though. Oh yeah, we can now. Tell you what though. Save. And now switch to my other weapon. And let's get this sorted, will we? There we go. And switch to my other weapon. And yes, we can get through this. No problem, guys. Oh, wait a minute. Is that going to fall on me? I'm running out, man. A juice! Got no juice left! Okay, so... Wow. Alright, we can get in here. Apparently. A couple of coins. That's it. Not much else. Something else here, isn't there? One coin. Alright, well... One coin's better than no coins. How the hell do we get in there? How the hell do we get in there? It's not from this side, I'm sure. Oh crap. One of these fuckers. Gotta give it a second. Oh, and it's not mine yet. There we go. We got a door here. Oh wait, don't get the door yet. Shit. We got two doors. We got that as well. I don't want that yet. Oh, fuck. All right. What the hell is still firing at me? Oh, there we go. That little guy. That's a tough little guy then. We're gonna take you out, man. We are gonna take you out right now. Ooh, that takes it out in one go. Okay, we'll do that then. We'll do that then. That's much better. Ooh, we got a conch. Wait a minute, wait a minute. All right, I get that, but why the fucking little movie thingy? Alright, the little ones. I don't really want to kill those little ones. But we're going to take that fucker out now. I think we got to take him out. Come on. Oh yeah, that's what I want. Alright, here we go. Oh man. That fucked. That sucked that. Sucked ass. Didn't do shit to it. Ah, I see, I see, I see. Can I get in there though? No. What have I just opened? I don't understand what I just done. So great opening that shit, but what have I just actually done? I don't get what I've done. Alright, so if I open this one. Where is that other switch then? I need to get down there. Aha, I see, I see, I see. I think that's it. Just let it come to me right here. Oh my god, just bang into it, why don't I? Yes, perfect. Here we go. Awesome! Oh my god, that one's electrified. I gotta be careful over there. Damn, how the fuck am I gonna get through this one then? This is gonna be impossible. Below the city provided a oh shit, shit, shit. Source of power. Concentrate, bitch. But even the Fomori had never attempted to navigate through. Oh fuck yes. Oh, I need that one, don't I? Ah! Stay! Stay! Ah, there we go. God almighty, if I miss that, I have to come back and do it again. So, it's not as hard as I thought it would be. But you can get a little bit carried away, I suppose. This is okay. Alright, guys, making progress. It's a long episode, but it's so much fun. A broken diving bell.
She wondered if it had once been automated, like the Sentinels.
Perhaps.
Maybe the Fomori had used them to safely navigate the turbines.
Come on. Is it worth us going to get those silvers? Might as well, because I think I'm pretty much just pushing this along my own. So it's okay, I don't think I'm gonna be in trouble, but I'm pretty sure you can push them the other way as well. These little ones are fucking motherfuckers. Alright. Now get this out then. Give me something decent. I think that just gives me that orange stuff. I don't know what the fuck that does. I think it just gives me the energy that I need to... the time energy so that I can sort out my weapons. This is faster.
Moving gears, strange contraptions, and deadly traps.
Oh man, don't want to go that way then.
No sign of the Fomori themselves.
No, no sign of the Fomori.
To Merryn's dismay, there was also no sign of her father.
All right, so I just don't know what we're gonna do down there yet. But we definitely want to make it into an ice. We want to fire it with the ice thingy. We want to make it float. We want it to go in here. There. I'm gonna go in there. Should we follow it? Yeah, is that where we wanted to go though? Yes. That might be ideal. Yes, it was. Just a bit more, just a bit more, just a bit more. Oh, you fuck. Okay, I need to do it again. Alright. I need to do it again. But that was pretty much what I needed to do, so I'm pretty happy with that. That outcome. Everything is kind of self-explanatory here at the moment. What I'm going to do is I'm going to head out a minute. And I'm going to give it a couple of... There we go. And now I'm going to go through. Gives me enough time, probably, to get onto the ones that haven't got the electricity on them. Shit. That's okay. Progression is sweet, guys, and we get in a lot of that today. For a second there, I thought I hadn't switched on my game. Capture card. Oh my god, that would have been fucked up. That would have been so fucked. Oh my god, no. Got the wrong weapon. What else is firing at me? Then a little other guy trying to give me some shit. Let's just save right here. It's all looking good. Guys, this is where we leave it for today, because this is the end of it being quite a long chapter. So I'm going to say thank you for joining me, and leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe to my channel. Remember, guys, if you're playing Roll Card, then you definitely... Damn, I forgot what to say there. If you're playing Roll Card, guys, and you're playing at all, I'm XsvGamer, and thanks for joining me. Till next time.